Yeah, hi guys, welcome to our online clinic. I am Dr. Lassa Mohammed, and today we're talking about health and music. Now, there's a song playing on this background by Lil Keshan and Lamide titled Logo Bends. Now, it's said that the song is bad, or the song should be banned, or that they're talking about rituals and stuff like that. We all know Lamide as the king of the street, as the boss of the street. The song just like an eye opener and like a message to everybody that for ladies that your panties are not safe, for you to keep your panties safe. So it's not talking anything about rituals or anything, just passing a warning for you to be able to keep your panties and keep yourself safe. Even not about using the girl as ritual or something. Why some people has gone to the level of even stealing people's panties. So I don't see this music as bad or should be banned. I see the music as an eye opener left to me. So I don't see anything wrong with the music. So kudos to Olamide. But today we'll not be talking about music. This is a health clinic talking about health. So I'll be teaching you ways on how you can always keep your panties safe after washing, or how you can always keep yourself safe if you go to visit someone so it doesn't steal your panties. So first of all, we're talking about how to keep your panties safe by washing. Now, we know that we Nigerians or we Africans, once the female finish washing her panties, you just take it and spread it out, that the whole world will see that, oh, her panties are outside. Medically, it is not right, because your panties, some patterns are made from wool, some patterns are made from cotton, some patterns are made from nylon. The panty doesn't have direct contact, should not, their content of sun should not touch the panties. It's not advisable, it's not allowed, because it disrupts the nature of the panties and it makes the panties bad. So the best way to dry your panties is, first, after washing, you put a towel first, then you place your panties on the towel, then you bring another light towel, a scarf, and place it over the panties. Now, why are doing that? The sun doesn't have direct contact on the panties, and nobody knows you spread the panties out there. That is the first method. I repeat myself. You put a towel, then you put your panties on the towel, then you put any other lighter material like a towel that is light or a scarf on the panties. So first of all, direct contact doesn't touch the panties. Then second of all is that nobody knows your panties are spread out there. Then next option is this: if you are using a washing machine and washing your panties, after washing your clothes, you remove the cloth and remaining your panties. Then you bring in a dry towel, and any towel that is dried, you bring it out. Then you add the dry towel to the panties in the washing machine when it is already drying. That is when you, after washing, you put it in your drying mode, in the spinning mode. Then you add your dried towel with the wet panties. Then you spin. Once it is spinning, that process, the towel absorbs all the liquid in the panties. Then after I finish spinning, then your panties comes out dried. What you just have to do is put on your fan and little breeze, then the panties is okay. Don't need to go spread outside for the whole world to see that you have washed your panties. So that is the next option. But for those that don't wash with washing machine or doesn't have opportunity to use that, it's very simple. After taking your bath, you have your bathroom. Your bathroom is safe for you and you alone. Immediately after, when you're taking your bath, make sure you wash your panties and you spread it inside your bathroom. Yes, inside your bathroom, you spread your panties. Nobody can come into your bathroom and steal your panties. And it is safer in there for people that doesn't have washing machine to help them with the panties. And washing the panties, you can wash it with their hands and dry it out there. Now, for people that goes around in visiting friends, or let's say boyfriend, or their sexual partners, and you know, guys go to the extra miles of drugging ladies and taking off their panties, it's very simple. When you're going, just make sure you don't go with your panties. Yeah, it might sound funny, but it's real. You don't go with your panties, you can always go to your leggings. Once you wear your leggings is tight, so it always holds your butt and keeps you in place. You wear your leggings and just try to wear something long that will cover your butt region, so it doesn't dust. Because when you're not putting on panties, it's not firm, it's always shaking around. So if you put on a kind of gown, it protects your butt not from showing, the shape doesn't show and doesn't dangle around. So that's that thunder for you. For you, when you're going to visit somebody you don't trust, or you're going to a place that your panties can be taken or stolen from you, then you just put on a leggings. So that's just the idea of that. It's not, so I see the music as an eye-opener for all of us to know what's going on, because we know the issue in the country is kind of hard, and people just want to just make the money anyhow it comes. They must just want to get the Benz, or want to buy Benz, want to get G-Wagon, all that stuff. So you just have to be cautious and know what we do. So I don't see the music as bad, I see the music as an eye-opener. So kudos Olamide Bado, thank you for the eye-opener. Lil Kesh, thank you very much. And I think ladies watching this, please try to take care of your panties. I've given you a way how you can wash and dry your panties, in which nobody knows you washed your panties and nobody can steal your panties from you. So that's that on that. If you have watched the video, if you like it, kindly like it, share with your friends and family for other people to know how to go with their panties. Then on 31st of December, we'll be dropping a new video. Try to watch it and try to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For our Instagram, follow us on Instagram at Dr. Alasa. That is DR_ALASA. Yeah, thank you very much. I love you. Bye.